Right now in the WRL Live Center, a student at McDougle Middle School threatened staff on Monday, and now a juvenile petition has been issued for threats of mass violence on an educational property. On Monday, that student made comments in front of staff that was interpreted as a threat against the school. The principal said police were made aware of the situation. They say right now at this time, no further information will be released.